William Buck will spend the next 7 years in prison after a jury convicted him of felony hit and run. Prosecutors say Buck hit a teenager with his car in the parking lot of Wilmington's MLK Center 2 years ago. The jury also found Buck guilty on several other charges that include assault with a deadly weapon.